Arindam, first of all, it's good to see you back on the field, but a hard defeat. Your thoughts?
Thank you. Yeah, honestly, I don't know what to say. But we have been working very hard, but it's not happening for us. But all we can do is keep going. Personally, I have not been in this situation before in my career, and it's something new. We are really still, we played our seventh game and we are still to win a game. But all we can do is keep going and keep fighting for our first game and keep going from there, keep building the team. Too many injuries, and personally, I've been injured too. I've recovered, not fully, but I can play, so that's why I'm playing. So, yeah, that's all.
The team looked solid over the first hour. What do you think went wrong in the last 30 minutes?
See, honestly, it's a bigger pitch, and we gave too many spaces, and one player played in 3-4 positions. I don't know, coach knows better. I think he'll analyze the situation and he'll see what went wrong and we'll work on that. So personally, I don't know what exactly went wrong, but we lost too many silly balls in the second half and even in the first half. So I think that's the reason we conceded goals, and we were not too sharp in our set pieces and distribution.
Thanks, Arindam. Good luck for the next one.
Thanks.